We are on the upper reaches of the Alamosa River on property owned by the Ortega family.
I mean, these families have been here, you know, for hundreds of years.
When we approached them to do this work, we were just met with open arms. They were so happy that we were coming in.
The state of Colorado has some funds held in trust, and they're recovered funds from a lawsuit that came from the Summitville mine disaster. And so as part of this lawsuit, funds were recovered specifically to go towards environmental and ecological restoration for damage to this river specifically.
We are trying to help align the form of the channel with the unnatural amount of water that's coming down. And it's unnatural because the releases from the reservoir are primarily driven by the needs of the agricultural users downstream. So that's come at the expense of the stability of the channel, which is causing advanced erosion in some places and unnatural deposition in others.
So what Stantec did was to stabilize those bends in the river by, in some places, reinforcing the edges of the banks, and other places placing weirs and J-hooks to slow the river down.
We constructed hydraulic structures along the bank, which turned the major flow of the water back into the historic channel and up against the other bank, which is well vegetated and capable of handling high flows.
This is a difficult landscape, obviously, because it's so arid. And so water is a sensitive issue, and it's something that requires, I think, a lot of skill and expertise to really get community members together and on board with work done in the river. So I think that they accomplished that really in a very granular, hands-on, door-to-door way by establishing relationships with the landowners.
I'm impressed, you know, the job's well done. It looks awesome.
And so Stantec was terrific for understanding how to use the funds that we were able to devote to this project. The amount of money that was awarded to the project because of the competing projects wasn't as much as they had originally asked for, but they really made good use of the funds that we were able to give them.
I love the environment. I mean, this is the Alamosa River. Alamosa means cottonwood. This is a phenomenal resource in a very dry environment. If you look at this from space, this is a little strip of green across a big plain of gray and brown. This is a natural system that has been unnaturally impacted by the operations of man. We addressed a situation or a problem that was impacting their land, and we came up with a solution to fix it so that the next generation could take advantage of that work.
The change and transformation is really, really startling and very nice. It's beautiful work, and the river looks a lot happier.